A Fulton County grand jury indicts a teen and his girlfriend in the brutal murder of a grandmother. Tony Abad's body was found in the trunk of her car, parked outside the Waffle House on Campbellton Road just 4 days before Christmas. Police say 18-year-old Deisha Page and 19-year-old Jared Kemp attacked and killed the 58-year-old woman. Kemp and Page were indicted on several charges, including felony murder, armed robbery, and aggravated assault.